Si Garma po ay nagkaroon po siya ng affidavit at sinabi po niya na meron pong double model na 3 levels of payments. Meron po siya sinasabi sa affidavit niya eh. Ang sabi niya, yung first suspect is killed. Ang binabayad daw po ay 20,000 to 1 million. At sa second level naman po, ang sinasabi niya yung co-plan, yung pong plan na pinapan po yung planned operation. At yung third daw po ay yung pong refund ng operational expenses. Ito po ba sinasabi ni Colonel Garma na pag binabayad doon sa mga namamatay na 20,000 to 1 million, which, by the way, corroborated by the testimony of Tata and Andy, is true?
Correct.
So, ito po yung namamatay, binabayad po 20,000 to 1 million?
Hindi yan, sir. Ganito yan.
Hindi, yun po ang tanong ko, Mr. President.
Hindi, ganito nga.
Sige po.
Ito nga, ito na yung answer ko eh.
Sige po.
Yung may police operation, alam ng police lahat yan, pinupunduhan ko yan, o ito, for a particular project. Pagka na-accomplice nila yan, sir, may sobra, magsabi ang police officer o lead official, sir, may sobra, hindi naubos yun. Hindi na yan. For the boys. Yan, sir.
Okay,
yan,
sir. Yan. Mr. President, in some interviews you have mentioned that and you have spoken about the reward system. And sinabi nyo, patay o buhay? Patay, better. Buhay, okay lang.
Correct.
Yes, so ibig po sabihin ay mas okay sa inyo kapag patay.
Mas maganda kung patay, sir.
And that's the reason why we are trying to encourage our citizens to kill all those addicts.
No, not addicts. To kill the criminal. Not addicts because addicts are victims of the criminals running the drug syndicates.